New York, Jim Duggan.
My first match, I really don't remember too much about it. I'd love to see that match. That'd be something to see. It was just an exchange of punches. It wasn't a very technical match, which most matches back then weren't very technical. I was just glad to be up here and part of the company. I was just doing my best to stick around. Back in the day, it was a much rougher business. The crowd would throw rocks at you and come and punch you. So Bruiser Brody, who was kind of my mentor and actually showed me quite a bit, Duggan, he says, if you carry something in the ring, carry something you can use. Forget the feathered boas and sequin robes. And of course, Brody always come out with that chain. Everybody would scatter. So I'm like, well, what could come in handier, you know? So a lot of times that crowd, the barricades would be getting close and they'd hit my music and I'd come out and I'd be waving that 2x4. It'd be like parting the Red Sea. That crowd would split right out and I could get back and forth to the ring without too much trouble. I think if anything, I'm proud of carrying the flag and standing up for America. One thing that I've missed that I really would like to do is going to either Iraq or Afghanistan and supporting the troops. I've been to many different armed forces installations. And armed forces guys come up, Hacksaw, I've been watching you since I was a kid, you know, give them a hole. And it's always great. I think what I'd like to be remembered for the most is my longevity. I wrestled 31 years, and I think there's a lot of guys that are considered legends that are really flashes in the pan. You know, Bill Goldberg, how long did he wrestle for? Ultimate Warrior, how long has he been around? To be able to keep that crowd interest for all these years, it's amazing. And people say, well, Hacksaw, all you do is go out there and go, ho, in USA, that's it. I said, well, that's all I did. How come everybody else that goes out there and hoes in USA doesn't have the crowd? There's something inside that translates to the people, and that's something that I'm very proud of. No, I've never been world champion. No, I've never done this. No, I've never done that. But how many guys have been around as long as I have? I mean, not very many have been as active in professional wrestling as long as Hacksaw Jim Duggan.